Look, okay, there's actually the collector reward for the last one. Bitches, I upgraded. I'm dangerous. Okay. Do I really need more money? Should have I not sold that? Well, it's not unique one, so it doesn't really matter. Fucking us. What's not my bike, but I'll take it. Let's think, what the hell happened with the grenades? Thank you very much.
wears this badge. He needs help with his investigation. Guy's known for operating in the gray zone. No scruples about working with mercs. Attach more deeds for you.
Okay, I am allowed to kill them then. I definitely need a sniper with a silencer.
Guys, that you?
Okay.
Yes, I do.
Okay, I like this memory wipe thing. It gives you a decent amount of emotions, I wanted to say, options. Technical ability will be the first one that I'll go to 15. Oh, I could have entered from up there, okay.
fucking dirtbag.
These things still surprise you?
50 years in Soul Prison gives you a break from this, even if it was only a blip.
Lucky you.
Hey, V, make sure he fucking regrets this. Pretty please.
Pretty please. That's the cop, right? That was him in the files. Well, I guess we're killing him then. Well, he poured it in an empty street. Johnny said, pretty please? Pretty please it will be.
Yeah?
Aaron, it's V. I've got the scrolls.
Hit any snags along the way?
Nope. Might as well have been a ghost.
You do a quiet job, huh? Don't show off. I admire that. All right, now hand over those scrolls already. Choppity chop chop, huh?
These scrolls are for some kind of investigation, right?
Mm-hmm. Real big stink, mind you. But thanks to your help, I can give it a push.
Kind of sad to let him go. Contents are truly fascinating.
You weren't supposed to watch him. That was the deal.
Oh, now you want to go by the book, huh? Scrolls didn't paint such a law-abiding picture of you.
Save the moralizing bullshit. Guessing you want something, huh? So just spill already. Lock you up!
Looks like my dream came true.
You know me. I'm a people pleaser.
But, sweetie, why do this? You got so much potential. You'd make a great techie.
Daddy, please. This is like the millionth time.
And I'll bring it up another million times. I don't want some stranger to hurt my little angel.
Dad, us Moxes have each other's backs. We look out for one another.
I'll get you an interview with my boss at the plant. You always dreamed of working with machines.
Right. The same filthy, leaky machines that gave Mom cancer. Those machines? I'd rather choke on a stranger's dick than choke on those fumes.
What kind of father are you? Well, she's not feeling well.
Got a problem?
You do not want a problem with me. Where is the father? The father who is her mother. I guess he's not here. What the? No.
V, I understand your decision, but you could have handled that differently. Aaron was a bastard, but a bastard with influence, and you had dirt on him. But what's done is done. Our client's dead and gone, which means so's our payment. You understand. Gig shut and forgotten.
Yes. But okay, she's like, yeah, I get it. That's what it is. Please don't kill more clients. That's how we survive. What the hell is with this bitch ass music? Okay, I guess I'm done for today.